Hey guys, we're here and welcome back to Forza Motorsport 7, episode 79, where today we are doing the Radical SR8 Spec.
In this single car spec division, you'll be racing against a field of identical Radical SR8s. While it looks like a sleek escape pod from a sci-fi film, the SR8 is actually an extreme track car that set the Nürburgring lap record for production cars in 2009.
All right. Let's do this. And it's raining. Three laps around Maple Valley, the full circuit, wonders. I don't know if I should even bother looking at the race shop anymore. I think we have all the mods we need for the remainder of this series. Now, where's an ideal conditioning? That might be the only one we have to look for. No, we have seven of them, and there's not even seven episodes left of the series. Or is there? Roughly around somewhere there. Yeah, we could have more than one, so well, I'll buy one if we need one. Full simulation damage there. Here we go, three laps around Maple Valley. And it needs to rain. I hope it rains when we start to race, otherwise it might or might not rain. We'll just have to see. Let's do this.
Go. better than I did last night, though.
My practice rounds, I kept ending up like 6th, 7th, 8th, around there. For a second, the game crashed on me. How does everybody else have 0 points and only the top 4 have points? I don't know what happened there, but let's go. Weird. Weird, weird, weird. We'll see if that's true as we load into the next race. Three laps around Mugello. Okie dokie. And well, it's not raining, so what can we do? I can sell this, that's what I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna sell that too. I don't wanna do that. Any of that. Go score for one lap. Let's see what that's like. I can imagine I'm gonna be a ghost for one lap, but. And we can go through driver's mode, but. Let's go for it! It's cloudy! I'm gonna take the standings and wonder if the game's like messed up or broken or what, but hey! I doubt that the. I think that might have been just visual. Starting grid?
Here, you can check out the competition.
Yeah, I know, they all have points. Okay, three laps around Mugello. And here we go. Somehow. But that's fine.
fast here in front.
Let's move on.
many, like, if you win every race, like, the first five races, and the very last race, you become last place, and then, I wonder how, like, I know that will affect your points drastically, but like, would you lose first place? I don't know. There we go, another mod done. And... really? Are we really going into Le Mans at night? That was supposed to happen in the endurance race, but it never did. It was just a cloudy and that was it. We never got any actual nighttime during the endurance race, so... guess here we are, so... I need a nighttime mod. Here's one. HUD disable race at night. Well, that's exactly what I'm doing, so let me get paid for it. Let's go! Why am I all the way to the side, almost hitting the barrier? More in front of me. Can't tell. Oh, there's more.
Thank you.
cars around the mall. And it never became nighttime, nothing ever changed. It was just
cloudy and that was it.
It was supposed to be a nighttime race.
It's a real disappointment in terms of weather.
There we go! There we go! Still in first place. Got three races to go. Let's go! So far we've just been winning. The complete opposite that's happened in my practice rounds. But like I said earlier, in like 7 and 8th. Not know what happened, but hey, I ain't complaining. Let's get some more cards. I'm sick of one of that now. The steer clear one. Got another one of those somewhere along the line. Ooh, I just got an idea. But I'll leave an idea if I remember it for the appropriate episode for it, which is the final one. Let's see, where are we at? We're in Sonoma, it's sunny, more like sunset. What mod shall we pick? Steer clear? Let's do it. Steer clear and... what else? I'll sell that on. Let's go again with the full simulation damage. Nice, now we don't have to pick a mod for the remainder of the episode. Wonderful. Let's go. Okay. Oi, oi, oi. Caution ahead, whoa! Someone went on track and I think I saw smoke from, or just from a crash into the tire wall or something. Not too sure exactly what happened, but hey. Break, uh-oh. Ooh, I broke stuff. Track. Oh, wait a minute. There is someone in front. In Suzuka, the alternative circuit. Hold on, what's so alternative about it? Oh, I think I saw it. I know where that alternative point is. It's not the version I usually race on, but okay. Well, if I drop one of these mods now, I will not be able to complete them at all. This episode, I only have two races left. I guess I have to go with that one. Just have to go with that ring mod. That's fine. Serious, bro. We're not playing bumper cars. kind of... Yeah, this is the alternative bit. Tiny little chicane in the corner.
Let's go for it.
that's another one.
Done and dusted. a lot smoother than I thought it would. My practices last night, ish. There we go. It's more mods complete in the championship. Well, not championship, it's a series. Down within the championship. Oh, you're so close to a level up. Yeah, well, we'll get that level tomorrow. For tomorrow, we are doing the Masters Open Elite. I don't know why. It says it in the picture badge, whatever you want to call it, but it doesn't say it in the show in the title. It just says Masters Open. It's supposed to be Masters Open Elite. Even the icon down here says it. Oh well. We do that. And with that, we pick one of our number one favorite series within this championship. And we use that series in the Masters Open Elite. We finish that. We get the trophy, we get the rewards that show up there in the top right. And then we move on to the final championship, the Forza Drivers' Cup, where we only have 4 events remaining. Man, oh man. Well, the end for this series is coming closer and closer. But for now, it's just the end of this episode. So, like I said, if you want to see the first episode or the previous episode of Forza Motorsport 7, you can go to the beginning of the video. There will be 2 cards popping up there, and it will take you to those episodes if you're interested. There is also 3 links in the description. One link will take you to the Forza Motorsport 7 playlist, and the other 2 will take you to my Facebook pages if you're interested there. And so, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like, share it if you really liked it. Comment and subscribe if you wish. And I shall see you guys in the next video. Peace out.